Here we're going to make a demo for you to let you understand how to use Up2Stream Source Kit to turn old speaker into a Wi-Fi speaker. We have our speaker here. And we already have the installed Wi-Fi audio receiver Up2Stream Source Kit here. This is the Wi-Fi audio module, and as you can see, we fixed the module into the wooden by the screw holes here. And let's see the connection. Here you see the Wi-Fi antenna. If it's a wooden speaker, then you can place it anywhere you like. And here we have the power input cable here, and here we have the analog audio output here. So let's check it out. How's the connection? So you can plug into the red and black cable, which is for the power. And you can see the power is going to the transformer, and on the transformer you will see there is a 5-volt output, so you can just solder the cable on the board, then it'll be working. If you do not have a 5-volt output or a 12-volt output on your speaker, you can just use external power supply and connect the power cable, then it will work as well. And let's check out the audio output. How's the connection? So at this end, you plug into this cable on the board, on the receiver board. And on the other end, it will go to the amplifier board, the stereo input. For this, you may have to check the silk screen or the letters on the board, and you will find letters left and right and ground. So what you need to do is just find the three soldering points and connect the left and the right and ground points correctly, and fix it, then power it up. This product will be working. And now this demo is already, we already set it up, and I'm going to show how amazing it is when you use that.